think that young people are facing a crisis in unemployment?
Yeah, definitely. I think because so many older people are losing their jobs, the jobs that would, you know, traditionally be for us, you know, other people have to take it. And I do feel that even I was just searching for a job recently and I found it really, really hard. So, yeah, definitely.
It's hot. It's really hot. I mean, I know loads of unemployed people. I was lucky enough, I came out of uni and I did like photography and came out of uni and luckily I hooked up and I had to work for free for like 5 years basically. And then that's kind of what you got to do these days. You got to work for free for quite a long time.
And yeah, I think it's really hard for young people at the moment just because obviously there's not as many jobs as there were in previous years. And I know as myself and many of my friends that graduated a few years ago who are still working in like minimum wage, low skill jobs, there doesn't seem to be any kind of light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah, it's definitely tough for the youngsters these days. I think we had it very easy when I was a little bit younger, but it's quite difficult for them now to get ahead in the world.
I think so. I think, I don't know the figures, but if people are qualified and they can't find work in their field, then that's sort of a crisis.
Yes, I think it can be tough for young people out there, but from my experience, I believe that you should just keep going, keep your chin high. You know, if there's a job you hate, then just you just have to admit that that's not for you. Go to another one, try it out your best you can. I mean, there is a lot of things out there. You just have to look long hard for it. Where there's a will, there's a way.
That's great. Yeah. Thank you very much.